Melinda turned me on to this fantastic book that just changed my thinking about the whole process. It's called The Answer.
What is The Answer?
Well, that's a secret. Well, I'll tell you this. It's about you manifest in your life what you think about. Of course, I don't really know. Maybe it's only a North America thing, because I thought about all those people in Africa, you know, just starving. If they would only manifest some food. They need to manifest food. If you think about the food, you'll manifest the food. Or snacks.